Lieutenant, I never thought we'd be teaming up with the Russians.
I bet the Russians are saying the same thing about us. We're almost at the Ukrainian border. All right, let's go in and give it a try.
Yes, sir.
This little button will blow all those stupid soldiers to hell. Stand by for the first attack.
Grab four, no unidentified incoming chopper.
Are those Russian backup troops?
Negative. We haven't received any reports like that.
They're launching their missiles! Three missiles, outside the box!
What the hell is going on?
Oh my god!
Stand by for the second launch. Party time!
Understand?
Leave my family alone!
How do you do, Mr. Ambassador? I am Boris Sigorsky, the leader of our little band of terrorists called the Knights of the Apocalypse.
Knights of the Apocalypse? What do you want?
I am planning to use this train to obtain funds for our activities.
What are you talking about? You're going to pay for this.
Be quiet and listen. I'm in charge here.
Papa.
No, Mr. Ambassador. You are mistaken. It is your government that is going to pay. $20 billion. And I brought this little toy with me to convince you. Attention, French government. We, the Knights of the Apocalypse, are now approaching your border.